Long ago in a distant fairyland, there was a man all far and wide. He was known to eat any meat, to munch chicken, horse, and bovine. And then, on a bitter day of his largest feast yet, he threw himself in a bowl. And oh, what a feat! He's one with the meat. He's the only meatball man. Oh, he come one with his many meats. He was still hungry for yet more. He scoured the land for all the meat he could roll up in a gorge. And then the poor doomed people saw him in his mouth.